Look what I found, y'all. Look what I found while it was deep inside this box and I was cleaning some papers or whatever. But check this out. Bam. RAP. Hot Styles? Top Stars. And yes, that is DJ Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince. This book is crazy old, yeah. They got MC Light, you know, they got Third Base, yeah, but like two songs. The Kid and Play, Tone Loc, Rob Bass. Oh, this is great. Can y'all see that? Yes. Blame it on the rain. Yeah. Now, what does this have to do with rap? This is what they have to do, right? But no, look, this book, it gives you like a little bit about some of these people. They give like little live interviews. Sometimes they talk about some of this concerts and stage shows or whatever. But the best absolute part of this book is definitely the back. The back gives me such laughter. Check that out. The rap sheet on how to street speak. Yo, check that. Chill. To stop in action. It also means to relax. Chill. Homeboy. A cool guy. You can also say homie and stay. Yo, what is going on with this? Like, seriously, whack. Word up. This is crazy. This is crazy. But no, it doesn't stop there. It absolutely doesn't stop there. It gets even funnier when they tell you how you can be a rapper. You see that? They tell you how to be the MCs. Real talk. This is what they think of your thing. Is this camera? Let me think. This is what they think of your craft. To begin rapping, you must have something you want to say. And then you have to get the lyrics down. And then you need a beat. The beat is the life of rap. You will need a tape recorder and a blank tape. Insert your tape. Now try creating a beat by clapping your hands or using an old drum set. Five steps on how to become an MC. I don't know why I had this book, man. I don't know why I had this book. It's real late and I just had to share this with you. Bam. Noel Shore and Moriel concocted this book, Jive Records. I didn't want to be a rapper in the 80s like everybody else. I can rap, but I had my five steps. I was too busy trying to be fly in the 80s. But anyways, RAP, rap. Yes, that is Kid and Play. We used to call those ishlocks. I've seen people trying to bring the box back. Nah, people, nah, kill that. It's too bad y'all done here in Atlanta they done drug the Mohawk down into the ground. Like, I don't want to see no more kids in a Mohawk ever, like ever. Okay, seriously. But anyways, that's all I'm gonna say real quick. I do say I am actually going to come back y'all the books. I have been absolutely busy. Actually, I'm about to run out right now. So get at me. I'll also put on my channel. I'm gonna bring back the music videos. Check out my video and respond with what y'all some of the stuff, some of the rare artists of R&B that you guys want me to find some old stuff. Sorry, man. I'm a pig. Excuse me. Why? But anyways, that's all I'm gonna say. Y'all have a good evening. Be blessed. Deuces.